Okay, this is raw tobacco. These come in, this is Red Virginia. This comes in a 440-pound box. This is the start of the operation here. If you see this pile on the floor, this is a pile of picked tobacco from the box. It's been moisturized with Mycoban, which is a food-grade antifungal filling we put on it. And then from here, it goes to this cutter here. It gets formed into a cheese here with this frame. And it comes out the other end on this blade into the tubs when it's cut. Once it's dried, then it gets put over here in the blending section. They make all the blends over here. No matter what kind of blend it is, they make it right here at this table. This is our tinning section here. And then it goes in a tin, gets tinned up over here. We use this press to make press flake. This is a 100-pound swing press. We put the block in here, stays in here for a day, and then it gets wrapped up in parchment paper, and then it gets put over here into this press. Once it comes off of here, like these are ready, they'll be cut. They'll be cut into strips. Cut into about 3-inch strips, a little less. And then they'll be taken through the small cutter out there. Strip goes through the machine this way. Comes out here. It'll go into a sheet pan.
What's he doing here right now?
He's making a block.
Nice.
Yeah, this is a tilt fryer.
Oh, yeah.
And it'll tilt up electrically to pour the water out of it. And we use quite a bit of kitchen equipment, actually.
So we're steaming the tobacco here.
Yeah.